struggling to pedal. So it looks like this is the source of a traffic jam on this stretch. Always wondered. But I guess bet the people in these vehicles wishing they were me right now. waiting to see which one it is. Clowns are going to wait and give me an opportunity to pass. You shall not pass. I changed my mind. That's nice. Kind of like walking on this road, it wasn't this bumpy, well at least not this stretch. 2 months ago seem to have lost steam, the white man calls it. I guess this is one of those rare moments when I wish I was addicted to speed. Ah. meth, as they call it. Methamphetamines. Oh man. But I'm wondering if the gentleman I just passed there went through grade 7 or primary school, because one of the very basic things they teach you is to, you know, at least as far as traffic is concerned, if you're a pedestrian, you must flow against the traffic, not with the traffic. So much like this man I just passed us now. You know, the problem with walking on a busy road, a busy stretch like this one, and walking in the same direction as vehicles, is that you don't get to see what's coming behind you. Suppose they don't care now, do they? If they did, they would be on the opposite side of the road, but that's fucked up. From Grandpa Litu. Clearly those kids have been paying attention in class. Yeah, we are Maroon, what's your point? Yeah. So that's not something you see often, right? And I don't mean him saying Malum. It's like I guess one of those slang phrases for hello, right? Malumi is like uncle or something. But I mean, coming across a cyclist who's putting on a helmet, right? Like I am and like he is. Rarely happens. Most people just cycle as though their life doesn't depend on it. The helmet, I mean. Even though RATSA has explicit rules with regards to putting on helmets, right? So from a legal standpoint, you're supposed to cycle with the helmet. I guess I don't. Doesn't matter. There we go. Menda patali. Oh. Machoka patali. Machoka kuti. Ah, patali patao. Kuti shortcut jam town bwera so. Ah. I'm sure by the time mfika kunyumba nishina 20 kilometers mwamea. All right. Hey, I think you need type up. Hey, Aika. Bashkul, what kind of name? Idea what he meant. He asked if my helmet only has one line, whatever that means. I'll have to check it and send it home. I'm trying to see if I can find the best line helmet online. Something to compare it against. I mean, that's what a best line does, but. There we go. You know, moving around with kids and you're flowing with the traffic instead of against the traffic. Why? Why? This one's almost done here. I guess one of my greatest fears right now is getting home and realizing that I was not recording one long. Right? That would be sad. But yeah, trace my steps.